Once again, I'm fighting out of the blue corner, wearing the black shorts with gold trim. Please put your hands together in her boxing debut, Jolene Breslin. And fighting out of the red corner, also in her boxing debut, wearing the black, white and grey funky buttons. Please put your hands together for Penny Murby. Three rounds each lasting 2 minutes, over to Chris. Corners, 10 seconds. Seconds out. Round two.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, first of all, please a huge round of applause for both boxers in that contest. Joining me in the ring for this contest, guys, it is their debuts in this ring, and next week we have a very special guest in the ring making her second professional fight, folks. Please a round of applause for Miss Kelly Morgan. After 1 minute and 54 seconds of round two, the blue corner retired from the contest. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Kelly Morgan! Ladies and gentlemen, just to let you know a little information as well. Like I said, next week, Kelly has her second professional contest, folks. Her first contest, her professional debut, was in Bath and lasted just 1 minute and 34 seconds. Next week is a lot tougher for Kelly, but I'm sure she's going to bring back another W for us. It's the 24th of October, next week at the Oasis Leisure Centre, ladies and gentlemen. Lights out, brought to you by KM Promotions. Kelly, on behalf of us here at Tank Promotions, wish you all the best and good luck for next week. Please, once again, a round of applause for Kelly Morgan, folks. If you're interested, tickets are available from Kelly as well. Okay, folks. We're here with the winner at the moment, Penny. Penny, congratulations on your win there. Big round of applause for Penny, please. How are you feeling after the first boxing match?
Very good.
Obviously, you're happy with the win. Were you expecting Jolene to retire that early on?
Yes and no. I know how much cardio I've put into it to get to this stage, so fair play for nearly suing out the two rounds. She did well.
And what can we see from you next? Are you going to continue boxing?
Who knows? I'll see you tomorrow.
Ladies and gentlemen, please, a round of applause for Penny. And of course, a huge round of applause as well for her opponent, Jolene. Thank you, Penny.